When God called us to Nicaragua, we were unsure as to what He exactly wanted us to do. But we knew that He was working in this country and that He wanted us to be a part of building His kingdom here. And that was enough for us.
Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name.
Looking to build relationships with people and to try to communicate the value of family as believers in the Lord, that what we stand for and what we live out will be communicated by our lives, by how we live here in this area.
Though there's pain in the offering, blessed be your name.
Other families will join in the call that we have as a people to live for the Lord as a family.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.